हेलो स्वीटी, शर्मिला, ओके आर्या, बाबू कैसे हो? फाइन, ओके लेट अस स्टार्ट अवर लेसन टुडे रिलेटेड विथ केमिकल रिएक्शंस ऑफ एनिलीन। दिस रिएक्शंस आर जस्ट लाइक एलिफेटिक एमाइन। बच्चन, वी ऑलरेडी सीन बी फॉर बेसिक प्रॉपर्टी, ए फॉर एसाइलेशन, सी फॉर कार्बिल एमाइन टेस्ट, एच फॉर हिंस रिएक्शन विथ हिंसबर्ग रिएजेंट, अदरवाइज यू कैन से बेंजीन सल्फोनिल क्लोराइड, देन ए फॉर अल्किलेशन, एन फॉर नाइट्रस एसिड। बेसिक प्रॉपर्टी कैन बी एक्सप्लेन बाई टू रिएक्शन, रिएक्शन विथ देर आर टू रिएजेंट विच आर यूज टू एक्सप्लेन द बेसिक प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एनिलीन। फर्स्ट वन वाटर, सेकेंड वन हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड। अच्छा यू सी, एनिलीन इज द बेसिक कंपाउंड, वाटर विल ऑलवेज एक्ट एज एसिड विथ बेस। एज पर लॉरी मार्स्टन थियरी, एयर वाटर विल लूज वन एच प्लस एंड गिव्स टू एनिलीन, एंड एनिलीन विल कन्वर्टेड इन टू कंजुगेटेड एसिड एंड वॉटर विल कन्वर्टेड इन टू कंजुगेटेड बेस। दैट्स व्हाई अवर प्रोडक्ट विल बी एन फिनाइल एमोनियम आयन एंड हाइड्रोक्सी आयन। सेकेंड रिएक्शन विद HCl, इन दिस रिएक्शन दिस इज एसिड, एनिलीन इज अ बेस। दैट्स व्हाई वन प्रोटॉन विल ट्रांसफर माइग्रेट फ्रॉम HCl टू एनिलीन and converted into aniline hydrochloride, otherwise you can write benzene having NH3 plus Cl minus. It is, suppose if you replace phenyl group by hydrogen, you can say this is ammonium chloride. In this compound, one hydrogen is replaced by phenyl group, that's why it is known as N-phenyl ammonium chloride. Then second reaction is acylation. Acylation means introduction of acyl group. Acyl group, what is the source of, which source is for acyl group? Acetic acid. After removal of one hydrogen atom from acetic acid, you will get acetate group. And after removal of OH group from acetic acid, you will get acyl group. Otherwise, you can say acetyl also. For acylation, there are two reagents are used. In organic chemistry, only two reagents are used for the acylation reaction. First one, acyl chloride, and second one, acetic anhydride. In acyl chloride, what is the reaction mechanism? Benzene having NH2, NH single bond H, a Cl single bond, CO single bond, CH3, the HCl will be removed as a byproduct. Directly Cl group will attach to the nitrogen atom. This is our product is during this reaction, HCl will be byproduct and our main product is acetanilide. Acylation can be carried out by using the acetic anhydride also. Acetic anhydride formula of CH3COO, then COCH3, then benzene having NH, one hydrogen, this acetic acid will remove as a byproduct, and this COCH3 will directly attach to the nitrogen atom, means acylation. During the acylation, our main product will be acetanilide. If we use acyl chloride as an acylating agent, HCl will be removed as a byproduct. If we use acetic anhydride as an acylating agent, then acetic acid will be removed as a byproduct. Then CAT, कैट मन्ने बिली, कार्बिल एमाइन टेस्ट। Yes, carbylamine. What is the reagent for carbylamine test? Chloroform and three molecules of KOH. This reagent is known as a reagent used for carbylamine test. What is the reaction mechanism? Any link को horizontal set कर दो, चलो जैसे क्रोकोडाइल का मुंह है ऐसी तरह नाइट्रोजन, ये H और ये H. Then chloroform is to be indicated in the form of capital K. This is K यहाँ, this is C, Cl, Cl, Cl and H. Three molecules of KOH, K single bond OH, K single bond OH and K single bond OH. Now you see KCl, 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 three KCl molecule will remove as a byproduct. Simultaneously, three water molecule will also remove as a byproduct. Finally, triple bond will form between carbon and nitrogen atom there. And when there is a triple bond between carbon, nitrogen and carbon atom, at that time plus charge is to be indicated on nitrogen and carbon cable, plus minus charge hoga. And this group is known as the isocyanate group. It is also known as the isonatal group. And this compound is also known as carbylamine compounds. That means the reaction during which carbylamine compounds are formed. This reaction is known as the carbylamine test. Next one, reaction with Hinzberg reagent. This is Hinzberg reagent. Its name is benzene sulfonyl chloride. It is the derivative of benzene sulfonic acid. Benzene having SO3H. Yes, you can write SO2 single bond OH. After removal of OH, this is benzene sulfonyl group. If you attach the chlorine atom with this one, it is known as a benzene sulfonyl chloride. Benzene sulfonyl chloride, it is known as a Hinzberg reagent. During the reaction, what happened? Yes, reaction mechanism kaise hogi? Dekho jara, benzene sulfonyl chloride SO2Cl aur aniline ka H, NH और ये phenyl, this is ये HCl will be removed as a by product and finally our product will be secondary benzene sulfonylamide product. Which on reaction with KOH, KOH is the base has a tendency to absorb proton, that's why this proton will be absorbed by OH and KOH, water molecule will remove the byproduct. It will give potassium salt. Which are reaction with 2 mol of HCl? Yes, this is a, yes. Yes, salt hai unke saath. One HCl, second HCl. Ye benzene sulfonyl chloride. Or second byproduct KCl. Ye RNH. 2 mil jayega. This is our main product. And minus benzene having SO2Cl, benzene Hinzberg reagent aise mil jata hai. Aur KCl bhi aise remove ho jata hai. Then alkylation. Introduction of alkyl group to nitrogen atom is known as alkylation. During the alkylation, you can introduce methyl group, then it is known as methylation. Ethyl group, then ethylation. Alkylide is best reagent for alkylation. Yes, hydrogen of aniline and Cl of methyl chloride, HCl, will remain as a byproduct and benzene having NHCH3. During second reaction, second hydrogen attached with the nitrogen will react with the Cl and HCl will be removed as a byproduct. This is our product, second tertiary amine. This name of this compound, N-methyl aniline. This one is N-dimethylaniline. Suppose we do the ethylation reaction for ethylation. Ethyl chloride is the best reagent. You can use ethyl chloride, ethyl bromide, ethyl iodide also. Yes, during the ethylation, chlorine of ethyl chloride and one hydrogen of aniline will react to each other, remove HCl as a byproduct, and ethyl group will directly attach to the nitrogen atom of aniline. Now, our product will be an ethyl aniline. Further reaction of with second molecule of ethyl chloride, one more hydrogen will replace by ethyl group, HCl remove and then diethyl aniline. It's a tertiary amine. Finally, a reaction with nitrous acid. Nitrous acid HNO2, HNO3 is known as a nitric acid, HNO2 is known as a nitrous acid. Instead of nitrous acid, you can use NaNO2 sodium nitrite plus 2 mol HCl. First of all, reaction, what is the reaction mechanism? You see, first of all, 1 mol HCl will react with NaNO2. In NaNO2, Na plus 1 cation, yes, inki minus 1 hai, inki plus 1 hai, inki minus 1 hai. During the chemical reaction, positive part or cation of one substance will combine with negative part or anion of other substance. Therefore, NaCl plus HNO2. Its structure hai OH and double bond O. Otherwise, after giving 180 degree rotation, ये ऐसे भी लिखा जाता है. ये इन दोनों के बीच रिएक्शन होके ये मिलता है. अभी देखो, 1 mol HCl ऑलरेडी स्टॉक में है. ये HNO2 विल रिएक्ट विथ एनिलीन. ये दिस इज बेंजीन हैविंग एंड दो हाइड्रोजन है. दिस इज द ये HNO2 है. 1 more HCl मॉलिक्यूल इज देयर. तो ये डॉटेड रेक्टेंगल या स्क्वायर को देखो, ये वाटर मॉलिक्यूल, 2 वाटर मॉलिक्यूल विल रिमूव एज बाय प्रोडक्ट. दोनों नाइट्रोजन डबल बॉन्ड से जुड़ जाएंगे. दिस नाइट्रोजन विल डायरेक्टली एटेड टू द क्लोरीन एटम थ्रू अ सिंगल बॉन्ड. दैट्स व्हाई आवर प्रोडक्ट विल बी बेंजीन हैविंग एन डबल बॉन्ड एंड सीएल. इट इज नोन एज बेंजीन डाइएजोनियम क्लोराइड. इन ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री नाइट्रोजन इज वेल नोन एज एजो. When sulfur is present, at that time it is known as thio. This reaction, introduction of diazo group, is known as diazotization. This reaction always carried out at 0 to 5 centigrade lower temperature. If the reaction temperature is high, then the stability of this salt will be less. If you want to gain stable salt, then compulsory hume temperature down rakhna hi padega. Dekho, primary amine mein RnH2 mein yahan Na2 ka conversion N double bond Cl mein hota, but you see, this is very very important reaction. Baki sab same hai, lekin RnH2 mein Na2 ka conversion OH mein ho raha tha. लेकिन यहां Na2 इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू N डबल बॉन्ड NCl. अच्छा चलो, आज एनिलीन के रिएक्शन में एनिलीन गिव्स टू टाइप्स ऑफ रिएक्शन. फर्स्ट टाइप रिएक्शन इन ड्यूरिंग विच या सब्स्टिट्यूशन इन NH2 ग्रुप. Na2 में जो चेंज होता है, दिस फिनाइल ग्रुप विल रिमेन एज इट इज ऑल ड्यूरिंग दिस ऑल रिएक्शंस. फिनाइल ग्रुप ऐसे ही रहता है. Change only you can observe in this group. Aniline will also give some reaction during which hydrogen of phenyl group will substituted Na2 group will remain as it is. So aniline जो दो type की reaction देता है, उसमें एक type की reaction में बच्चन, इनकी reaction जो मिलती है बच्चन, और due to phenyl group BSN बच्चन. We will see this reaction in a next lecture. Okay, thanks. See you later on.